see. This deals a death blow. Oh, on every death blow, spawn and play a base copy of it. Okay. Two uses and does not refresh when it leaves the battlefield. Name this one Monster Mash. Gotta choose one spawn spell. Hmm. That one has more utility. Can't sort by rarity either. Oh, fuck. Start with monsters, yeah? Let's see if I can... remove one ghoul. Thank you. Interesting. See if my deck building skills are as good as the hype, yeah? Okay, so full disclaimer, if you're watching this now, yay, hi, welcome. Otherwise, shit, someone with
onward! Attack! 9.
Okay. Quickly. Don't want to discard. Nope. Taking it. Through this. So I am going to be playing dot hack GU. Yeah. Don't ask, someone gave me a copy. That's all I can say on the subject. They didn't want it anymore. They rage quit and said I could have it. So in this order, immediately after end.
Left, right, left, right.
Ah, okay. Okay, so my tactics are a little off. So we can get up to 6 rounds? Shish. Okay. So I need to... I was assuming dominance was... It was... If it was the highest monster on your side of the field. No, it's... If it's... If you control the highest... So... That's a good turn one monster, then. For a first round.
It's dead, Esa Krisa.
Do I want to keep this hand? We draw that one, and then done. Are we going first? Of a waste of that ability, you know? Gotta bring that one down in order to be able to use that ability. Yeah? So. Guessing the opponent's gonna get to go first since he passed first. Also wasted his ability, but you'll see why in a moment. I have an the entire strategy is to keep up. He summons a rank 1 ally at any point, that spell is going to come in handy. Yeah? Yes! consuming a monster from my graveyard, obviously. Very well. That's the way you wish to play it.
Last words.
He's gotta have something up his sleeve, yeah? Otherwise, he wouldn't still be in the fight, unless he's just started today, yeah? My tactic.
Of time and space, all of them.
See, the battery is expecting to outlast me, which is possible. He does have one more card than I do. I am nowhere near the strategist I thought I was. It's even a unit of 4 power.
I hate portals.
You would make a good slave.
Yes. Okay, let's see what those crowns do, yeah? A Leshen skin. One more match, just to make sure that wasn't a fluke.
Crush those vermin!
I want to try out that combination for the ancient foglet. While it's still alive, I know I'm a monster. Interesting.
This will end.
Awaiting your orders.
To the enemy!
He obviously has the rest of them in his hand.
Nice mess you've got here.
Don't tempt me.
Again and again and again.
His right or my right? Oh boy. He's beginning to realize I'm trying to. Ooh.
You stand before Royal Majesty.
I hate portals.
So I now know the error of my tactics. Fixing that. If it happens again, I won't pull that trick. Best 2 out of 3 with the new deck.
Teresa.
Yeah, this will work. Right at the time, right? Looks like I'm going first for once. Sort my formation a bit. Yes, I just wasted that rare ability. He's probably thinking, the fuck is he planning? To it. Okay.
make a good slave. Resistance is futile. You would make a good slave. This will end. For you.
Nice to know my strategy, sound. Me calling it quits for today on Gwent. Pleasure you all joining me, huh? And, yeah.